The time now is 5:48, and time to get an update on that forecast. Here again is meteorologist Vanessa Alonzo. Vanessa.
Thanks a lot, Eric, and good morning to you. I have been watching very closely this huge batch of showers and thunderstorms developing over the Four Corners region of Oklahoma, Kansas, Missouri, and Arkansas this morning, bringing some severe weather to parts of the Joplin, Missouri area. All that activity is actually going to be heading in our direction. All is quiet for now, but heading into the afternoon, it is going to be a completely different story for us. It is a quiet but cloudy note to our Wednesday start here in North Mississippi and West Alabama. Our Alpha Insurance SkyCam is showing cloudy skies, even a little bit of maybe some patchy fog trying to form this morning in downtown Columbus into downtown Tupelo, Louisville, Mississippi, and Vernon, Alabama on our Endurance Pharmacy camera. Temperatures for the most part have been on the mild side in the upper 50s to lower 60s, but our four northern counties, you're waking up in the 40s this morning. But this is going to be a warm, humid day for us. We have a warm front set up right to our north, and we're watching that system over the central plains. All that activity is going to bring in those showers and thunderstorms heading into the afternoon and into the evening hours. So definitely, if you want to give your dog a walk like Mickey here, our first cast pest for today, this morning will be the time to do it, because unfortunately we're going to be seeing that increased chance of showers and thunderstorms, especially heading into the afternoon and into the evening hours. And we're still watching the possibility of those storms to become strong to possibly severe. As of right now, we're under a level 2 risk for our Wednesday, with some large hail, damaging winds going to be the main threats. However, we cannot rule out the chance of maybe seeing an isolated tornado, especially in our far northwestern counties, as those storms will be moving in from the Mississippi River towards us. So here is the complete breakdown of what we're thinking is going to happen for today. Again, it's a cloudy start with some patchy fog this morning. It's going to be quiet throughout the morning hours, but as you can see, by 10 a.m., we're going to see those storms come in from Arkansas into the Mississippi River and Memphis, Tennessee. Then heading into midday, our far northwestern counties, you could start seeing some of that action. And those storms are going to move from the northwest to the southeast, heading into the 2, 3, 4 o'clock hour into the Golden Triangle region. Then this activity will move out of our area by 7 p.m. We'll see some scattered showers and thunderstorms heading into the evening, but I am thinking that the severe weather threat should be over by then. And then we're just going to be dealing with those showers and thunderstorms into midnight. And then by tomorrow morning, all will be quiet and well for us before another chance of showers and thunderstorms move back in on Thursday. And unfortunately, Eric, we're going to be in this unsettled weather pattern through early next week, with above average temperatures in the upper 60s to lower to middle 70s. We'll send it back to you, Eric.
Thanks, Vanessa.